Snap Twitch. Switch. Xbox Switch.
What? See the green gun on my back yet?
It's green, but it's not green. It's not green.
Not green.
It's got a different coloured handle or the bit that goes against your body. It's not green.
You're not tough. Yeah, I'm sure Grand Central Station's here. Right here. There. Oh. I'm getting shot at, oh god.
Some bad people.
Oh lord, I just nearly died. Yeah, I see the sniper over there, one sec, let me take him out. Right, it's dead. Take this guy out. Right, they're dead.
Another sniper just right of the towers.
Right of the towers? Oh yeah, I'm gonna get him. Oh, he's really right of the towers. Hidden. I can't get far enough to see him. Got a turret as well, so we can't go that way. That can't be the Russian embassy, because that's not where the trees are, is it?
No, the Russian embassy is...
a waypoint.
How do I see this quickly?
There. Is it?
Yep, that building there, because it's got the green thing, and every time I go near it, I have a Russian going, We go down the back of here again, and then just snip round, and then just run across the road.
No, I need to test my weapon out, don't I?
Oh, you seem to be dying.
Ooh, that was nice. No, I killed him. Just that, they're very good at one hitting you, them snipers. Watch them turrets, because they will murder you in one shot. Why is my waypoint not showing up? There we go. Are you here?
Just coming down the...
road. Coming down.
Queen's Tunnel Camp. Find agents and set difficulty.
Listen up, agent. You've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
Give me one of those.
Shut down their comms relay. Two, knock out their tactical center.
Give me one of those things.
And three, take control of the on-site armory. Because I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
Andy jumped in when I was doing a level 27 mission before. Or was it 28? I can't remember. He jumped in because he was on a level 20 and it boosted him up 3 levels. Not Andy McGarley because he's on a level 7, he'd have gone up to like level 14 if he'd have joined. That's why I want to do one of those missions again. If we do one with you and me at 30, we'll be unstoppable.
Someone dying.
There's no trees outside of here, you lied to me.
No, this is where the thing is, but the trees were in this area. Because I only saw them when I
remember you were running away,
you.
But you kept dying and I ran past you. It was a lovely area, it was like a very nice long area.
Yeah, look on the map. Just have a look. I mean, there's loads of. If you keep going down this road, it gets very open, but I think that's too open.
We'll just go down here. See if it's it. The map's that big that I've literally. If you could see my zigzag from all the day where I've been looking for it.
Heads up. 2 o'clock, standing on the roof by the billboard.
Yeah, I see. Single target.
We started a mission.
Back in the day, they used to try and drive people out of their houses and neighborhoods they wanted to redevelop. They send in these good-for-nothing goon squads. Your friends at the LMB, they're doing the same thing. Some wiseacres called Javelin Squad. They're causing a ruckus. These few people can't stand up to that sort of thing, not without your help.
Spartan's almost dead.
Wow, that was an interesting death.
That was an interesting death.
The way they fall down when they die. The other one coming round.
You know what? I've got this new thing now, let's try it.
Something happened to me then, it went orange.
Yep, I've got this overboost, it gives you 50% more damage. Holy shite, I've just took that boss out well quick. Come on. Gee, wow, it gives you such a massive overboost. It'll give you a boost to where you can actually damage them. I'll get you up now. Because if you unlock your medical wing completely, that's the...
almost 60% now.
At the same time, and that's your boost.
Okay.
The medical one which you need to get, it when you use it, it revives anyone that's down. You don't have to go over to them. If you're in your group, they'll be revived. And it gives everyone, like, over shields. I'll snipe this guy if I can. You got any water? Drink it. 20% more damage to the yellow enemy. What? Who? Oh. Chris, innit?
Oh shit. It's alright, I can revive myself.
Don't worry. There you go, he's dead. Are you dying?
Sorry, I'm doing myself, it's fine.
Oh, you're going yourself, that's okay. Hang on, there's the actual big bosses here now, so I wouldn't run in there.
Take their position!
No, elevated areas.
Open fire. Maintain pressure. Keep your
hands down! Ugh! There's a lot of them. On the charging.
Whoa!
Lock him down! Gotta be.
What level's Chris? Can you see?
Chris.
Oh. He's got no chance! That's Paimon, that's his name, isn't it, Chris?
Turrets armed!
Oh, I don't know.
Oh shit, he's there. Oh, freak me!
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Oh, you bastard! Shot me from around the corner. It's a bit annoying.
I'm not gonna be able to get this guy. I haven't got any water.
Gonna sweep the area. Over there.
Whoa! That literally instantly killed me.
Hang on, I might be able to get him. He will one shot you. Look at level of him. He's 26. I think they've been cooking somewhat.
Drug dealers.
You can respawn right around the corner, can't you? Or is there no respawn right around the corner?
I don't want to press respawn just yet.
Yeah, stay. I'll have him soon.
I don't get any. Actually, though, I don't get any at all. If I'm dead, I don't get anything from this.
You should.
Oh yeah, side mission completed, it said. Hello? Still dead.
You just leveled Chris up? Lol. Hang on, I'm getting my loot. Yeah, loot comes before you.
Thank you.
Can't even see. Want to send him a party invite?
Not really.
Of course, it will invite him anyway. It's kind of awkward if they're just. he doesn't join all that does.
Yeah, but people don't know what they're doing at that level.
Andy, you was at level yesterday.
Andy didn't bite from me. So I don't think we should let him in. I don't think we should let him in the chat or the game.
I'm criticising everyone's level, I'm just level boosting. I'm just a level booster. Batched the game a lot.
Bummed it.
Yeah, literally bummed it.
That means I'm streaming this on Twitch, so if you click yes, that means everyone who's watching on Twitch or YouTube when I archive it will hear your voice. But if you say no, they won't hear your voice, but they'll hear me. Is yours working, Wayne? Have you turned it off?
Mine's on.
I've just put mine on.
I always right. Turn it on now when it pops up that you're streaming.
We didn't turn it on yesterday, because you're in a bad mood.
I was in a hotel mood instead. See, there's no trees, you lied to me.
There's trees there. What's these?
They're not green!
It's daytime. To be fair, these are not the trees you're looking for.
These aren't the trees I'm looking for, no.
I got that reference.
Good, I'm glad someone did.
Yeah, thank you.
I got it, I was just playing along with it. I want my trees.
Do you play the Dark Zone?
Yeah, that's not. I wouldn't win the Dark Zone if you're on my game. You will.
Echo available from playback nearby.
Well, yeah, I mean, I get slaughtered in my own.
But you know, you are a lower level, but my level 30 once.
Why can't you jump on there?
Lots of trees here! Loads of pretty trees!
They've not really got many leaves on them, have they?
It's winter.
Active echo beacon detected.
That's a good point. Still though.
What have you got around there?
Christmas.
Where the hell did you get around there?
There's a carpet on the wall what you can jump over.
Oh yeah.
Oh aye.
What the lock? Jeez, like amateurs. All these low level sons of
bitches,
these scrubs.
Hey, have less of that.
They're gonna have to kill me before I go back in that fucking hole. You hear that, assholes? This is our turn now!
Dude, get down!
You want it?
They got snipers and shit!
Hey, dumbass, keep off the wall!
Right, what mission are we doing? You're probably level up laws doing this now. The story mission.
So I'll just follow you.
See if we can do this.
I like your skin.
Bomb.
Your gun skin, the green one.
Yeah, someone can see it. Yeah.
Oh, did you get it?
One thing that'll get me to move, and that's starving.
You upgrade your security wing and put the supply runner as an upgrade. You get an appearance vendor, so you can buy clothes and stuff.
Maybe they don't eat so good either.
Oh, I'll do that.
These are trees with lights on. See?
They're not green. I want green lights. The blue lights look shit.
It's not blue. It's white.
There's one with multicolored lights.
We're making nice pretty locations at time lapse.
Warning. Okay. Incoming hostiles.
I've seen multicolored lights.
Prepare for death, everyone.
What's the obsession with trees and lights anyway?
Where are you going?
Just look nice for the time lapse. Going here because I can throw my turret right there.
In that case, I will chuck my thing here as well. When they start. Like I was saying, when they start attacking us. Oh shit, they're coming from the other angle.
Morning.
Getting shot at already.
It's alright, Tony, you can hardly nail with me. Oh bloody hell, see, Wayne's running away.
I'm not, it's a tactical position retreat here.
Is it?
Yeah. My sniper does like almost one shot to them.
Can I borrow it?
Just 24k damage.
What'd you get that dog?
No, I got it on the last mission. My shotgun and what I've got as my sidearm was 34k.
Warning. Agent on your team is down.
I'm in a safe place, but I am down.
Oh, I'm down as well. It's fine.
Okay. Can you get yourself up now?
No, it's just blown up.
What do you mean, can you get yourself up?
He's got an ability where he can revive himself. Ooh. That you kind of puts it around near you.
Yeah, if
oh yeah, I've got that.
You've had the green circle and I put the thing out, you can come to it and boost yourself. Get yourself back.
Wow, why's it taking so long?
Because I'm dead.
Dead.
But you weren't dead?
No, I was dead.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
I'm nearly dead.
Get to the next checkpoint.
Destroy
it.
Over here.
Oh yes.
Yep. Right, my turret's available again, and I've also got overpower, so you're gonna get 50% damage boost, so use it wisely.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
Oh right, that 50% damage boost is gonna help hell of a lot.
It'll be a lot of damage boost for a lower level.
Maybe you. Wayne, behind you. Behind you.
Don't worry about it. I've got this.
Dead.
I've got your Tony.
Dead. One out this side.
Oh. Tony got dead on my team.
No, he said I'm dead. I thought. No,
I killed someone!
I got him.
No, you killed him.
Told you, it's that boost if you killed him. Look at you hiding down here. I can't touch him.
He can't touch us though, either.
He can? Oh Jesus, he can.
Oh, I'm shooting him.
Got him.
I'm shooting him through the fence then.
Next. Where's the next one? I can't be it.
Well no, because it's not said. Oh, here we go.
Oh, it's still there.
Where from?
Oh, it's that one again.
Oh, it's this
same one.
I don't know which angle they're going to come from.
Oh, we've not done this one before.
Scans. Yeah. There.
There.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
Oh, the supplies taking fire, and I've got Terrence watching it.
Oh, careful.
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Got it. Oh, something's wrong.
So I'll do him, you concentrate on. There you go.
See, I'm suppressing fire for you. Okay, now I'm dead.
Here it's going out again.
Doing. Have you respawned? Just about to get you back then.
Oh, oh right,
no,
sorry.
Miles away.
No, there's one like 20 metres, 36 metres or something.
Right, that one's done. Run around and get whatever you need because they've got loads of shit, don't they?
Not much.
I don't know, do they?
Yeah. Like, ammo and shit.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Back at that one again.
Hasn't respawned yet, and neither has my 50% over boost. So you're on your own.
Oh, I've got my thingamajig for you. My unlimited ammo doofer. Oh shit, they're coming from there. Why can't we hide behind that? Let's hide behind here then.
Headshot.
I'll move out the way. Let me move out the way. Go on.
This is not a good place to be right now. Really not a good place to be right now.
Well, I hope you don't go down, mate. No, agent is okay.
Down. Well, as you say, I go down. Right, to the right. Thank you.
Happy days.
Shit, we're all gonna go down.
No, it's not happy days.
Wait.
Go on down.
Bullet magnet.
Let Wayne just carry on. Don't give up or anything.
We're not both behind you.
Yes, concentrate on what he's doing. Oh, I'm dead.
I know, I was just putting him under a bit of pressure. I am.
Yeah, don't get on the top step, stay down.
Yeah. No, you just do your thing, Wayne. Kill them all. Oh!
I should hit me to revive you then.
Well, thank you anyhow for that mistake.
They're all dead, I think. Yeah, they're all dead. Do you want to get Tony up?
Yeah.
The lower levels come in use for something, Tony.
Yeah, that's all I was Tony's doing yesterday, just reviving people.
Usually revive me. And he can put his thing down too if I do that.
Okay.
This should be the last one, right?
I don't know if it's a story one, this one, it doesn't last longer.
Oh, right, well. Oh, I don't know. Right, okay.
52,000 XP for this, so you should level up.
Oh, wow. Okay. Climbing the fence.
I can see them from here.
Morning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
He's down. He's where?
I don't know, right. I'm calling to you, Tony.
Okay. Turn the favour.
I'm just gonna stay over here. I think it's best.
Try and not die.
Can actually throw it anyway because
I'm. Come on, you walk into that grenade, friendo. Nice.
Oh, bollocks.
Don't shoot at my turret, bitch. One left.
Two Nine. Left, and he's just got me.
Two?
Yeah.
Wait. I can revive you when I'm on the floor.
I can't, I was reviving myself.
Well, got him.
Oh, I got a hand did you revive me then?
You leveled up?
I did, I'm level 20.
I'm level 14.
What?
From like bottom of 13 though, to be fair. So you saved me a whole level. Oh, can we do the green ones?
Nearest green one is... it's one of those virus scanning ones that are easy.
Wait, what? No, I'm on about the actual mission. That's a lot of XP for me.
The mission's left ages. And which mission are you talking about here? I don't see any mission.
That Russian consulate.
Oh god, no.
That's level 27.
I get 209,000 XP.
Yeah, that'll get you to level like 23, but that'll be well too difficult for you to.
Yeah, we'd never do it.
Even me on my own.
Right.
You could probably do a level 20. No, Tony's level 20.
Hmm. Well, I'll just do whatever. I'm not that bothered then, to be honest. I'll just follow you.
Well, Tony, your group leader, you pick a mission.
Can I kill you?
No.
Bit
could have been better zone if you left the group.
What mission do you want
to
do?
At such a pitifully low level, you wouldn't be able to kill me anyway. Pick
I do quite like killing people in the dark zone, you know.
I can't see the missions anymore. The levels, because I've already done shows as a random mission.
So virus research. Right. Missing person.
Yeah, that's a side quest, isn't it? Side quest.
JFT support.
The virus research is the easiest one. She's right next. But there's
Rikers. Rooftop comm relay.
What the hell? We're out, man. We need.
The virus research. I'd kill anyone.
Virus research. It's around the corner as well, literally.
Yeah.
You can see it.
Yeah, 140 meters. Wayne, do you know the jackets and that what you pick up off the residents?
Yes.
And that the blue one. Can you do anything with them?
Wear them.
Just wear them.
Is that it? Can you not sell them or?
Nope.
Oh, there's no point in them picking them up.
Oh, does he want to look smart?
I've got a hazmat suit.
Right.
Warning. Everyone contaminated supplies detected.
Was it a scanner one?
Debris to find in 3 minutes.
Contamination scan initiated.
Oh, I can't go in that. Warning. Nope, I can't go in that. Contaminated
area. Oh, you're deaded.
I can
only do it up to level 3, not 4. Well, I don't really fancy him respawning. But you can't pick me
so
up,
can
you?
So you can't do this
mission? I can't go inside the contaminated zone.
Oh yeah, it's a higher level than what you've leveled yourself up to.
Yeah. No. I'll just respawn and run back. It's only 1.4 kilometers.
Not respawn nearer? Her?
No, that's the closest
respawn
one.
On us, can you, but
no, I couldn't.
Yeah, you could fast track to us, but you'd die instantly. That's just an open thing.
I found one over here.
So you found two? How many is it to find?
Three.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
One more somewhere. You're not on that side where you are.
Can't see it and I can't hear it, but again.
Can't hear them, they don't make a noise.
Maybe they're not. There's a lot of stuff around here.
There's not a room somewhere what you've missed, or upstairs or something.
We're on the roof.
Oh. I'll still get the XP for this one, though.
If you're nearby.
If you're not close enough, you've got to be in proximity to us.
And how close is proximity?
You need to be pretty close.
Right.
Find it.
Well,
do you want to stay on the roof?
Yeah, I can do. I'm staying on the roof.
You couldn't wait up till I got a bit closer, could you?
No, we're on a timer.
How long?
2 minutes.
What am I looking for on the roof?
Contamination scan initiated.
There's a thing up there where the eye is. I mean, the exclamation mark.
Alright, it's over there.
Oh, there's so many NPCs.
I'm bloody dodging all. Yeah, getting to us.
Yeah.
Could have just fast traveled.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to GTF.
Yeah, probably
servers.
Could have. If I stayed dead though, next year would have still got the XP.
I don't know, to be honest, I don't know how that works. I could jump off there, but I don't want to. So we've done it.
Like Polaroid, yeah, we've done it.
These are not even showing up on my map.
Do it like a brother, do it. I can see you on the map, because I can see two people, there's only two people in the thing.
No, I mean, I can see you on the actual screen. I can't. Oh, yeah, I found you.
Fast travel. There we go. If he's outside, for yeah, fast travel to Wayne, not fast travel to me. Because I'm still inside. And thou shalt.
Yeah, fast travel to Wayne.
Thou shalt dial.
Yeah.
A few bits and pieces.
Oh, do you want me to take you to the Ubisoft's place?
Can you do that now?
The Ubisoft's place?
Can fast travel and you can fast travel on me.
What do you mean, Ubisoft's place?
There's an Easter egg, it's Ubisoft development base. Right, I'll fast travel there, you fast travel to me.
Is there any good loot in
there?
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Just a safe place. So you can buy shit.
Is it good shit?
It's your level shit, so I don't buy anything in higher level, I'd wait till you're at least 20. Because I've still got 20 level 20 weapons in my inventory, which is still more powerful than some of my level 28, 30.
Alright. Surprised you don't spend more time in the dark zone, to be honest.
The contaminated area.
I used to, and then all the enemies were level 13, were yellow, so they're like impossible to kill. You get a shit ton of XP and you get decent drops, but when you're trying to extract, they'll charge you and there's nothing you can do.
Well, if there's a group here.
Yeah, I don't have a group of 30s.
Representatives of the US government.
Is that why you're boosting us?
Have you fast travelled to him?
Yeah, fast travelled.
No, you have. I'm saying as Chris fast travelled to you.
Oh no, there you go, I couldn't find you. But yeah.
Do it like a lover, do it like a dude. Discover Turtle Bay.
You are now. a safe area.
Sounds like a hotel, that, doesn't it? Turtle Bay Hotel. So this is Ubisoft's place.
Ubisoft logo.
There's that little toys lying around.
Yeah, there's also a big sign on the wall.
So is this like a replica of their office then?
I'm not sure what this is. I think they've put it in as like a little Easter egg. They said this is our offices if New York to go down.
Oh yeah, there's all the pictures on the walls.
I think this is also a level 30 zone.
It's level 27, I think.
There's a guy dressed as a cop here. At level 27.
Yeah, you can buy outfits.
Oh, they've got... Oh, yeah, I do like the pictures. What's that? What game? What's that?
What, that robot, robot thing?
Yeah.
Where are you?
No, not the robot. I'm looking at the picture on the wall. What's that one? For Honor.
For,
oh, the
yes.
Police one you get from doing that Agent Origins, but we can't do it in the UK.
Someone's pre-ordered For Honor.
Oh, I didn't even know it was... Is it, what is it?
It's a game that's not out yet, but it looks like... I don't know much about it other than it's called For Honor. It's like medieval.
It's really good. It's like a Viking-y medieval game.
Right.
Like Vikings versus Templars versus YOLO.
Oh, really good.
This is such a pretty street. Oh my god, this is so pretty. Oh my lord.
You feeling alright, Wayne?
It's having an organism. It's fine, don't worry.
So beautiful.
An organism.
Beautiful.
It's like an orgasm, but it's smaller.
Are you listening? In the lane.
Oh, I've just knocked the lamp off the table. I feel a bit bad now.
A beautiful sight. Happy to
tweet
shot
them
me
saying
shot.
Sorry. Sorry,
oh my god, I'm being shut up. Give me a bastard.
I'm gonna go out of here, but I'm staying in the corridor. Because I'm going for a PP.
I'd be very. Yeah, there's level 28.
Yeah, that's why I'm not going out. I'll be back in a minute.
You can come into the street, because I've just come from there. There's no enemies there.
I'm not going anywhere out of this building.
These are quite more powerful because my snipers barely even denting them.
Right, so this Far Honor. You're saying it's all medieval and that's pretty much it.
Yeah, it's like a medieval fightish kind of game.
It's all waiting for E3.
Well, they announced it last E3 with gameplay, so it's, I think it's got up yet before E3 unless it's been delayed.
Oh, right. I'm looking forward to Halo Wars too, me.
Ugh, I don't like Halo Wars.
Oh, I love Halo Wars. It's one of the best Halos out there.
It's not even Halo.
Don't give me, it's not even Halo. You could. The last Halo.
It is not
last,
Halo.
No, the last Halo was 3.
No, that Reach. Was one of the. That it wasn't.
No, Reach wasn't a proper Halo. Reach was awful. Halo Reach 4 was wasn't any good. Halo 5's not so bad, I'll give you that. It's gone back a bit. But Halo 3 was the last proper Halo. The Halo 5 campaign was awful. It was too focused on the bloody thingies. Locke, the Master Chief. Wayne.
What?
Don't worry, I'm coming to help.
Oh wow, needed this help.
See you anytime, buddy. Plus I got XP. I'm a sponge off you now.
You get a fuck ton of XP, 170 XP per kill.
Oh, I got one!